He's shoplifted less clothes than Winona Ryder.
And he's punched fewer nightclub patrons than Russell Crowe.
He's not hard to distinguish. He's won more World Cups than the English. And that is why we'll always love Steve Waugh.
He's deported fewer boat people than Philip Ruddock.
He's eaten less ham than a boatload full of sheep.
The best cricketer we've seen. He's got more Labour support than Simon Crean. And that is why we'll always love Steve Waugh.
He's won fewer ARIA awards than Delta Goodrum.
And he's spent less time in jail than Al Pauline.
Retire, perhaps he should. He's lost fewer grand finals than Collingwood. And that is why we'll always love Steve Waugh. Steve Waugh.
He's sledged fewer opposition players than... Actually, he's sledged the most opposition players.
Steve Waugh.
He's got a lower batting average than Don Bradman, but at least he's still alive.
Steve Waugh.
He's had less plastic surgery than Danny Minogue and Cher combined. Oh, I just got a picture of Danny Minogue and Cher combined.
Oh!
He's entertained fewer children than Michael Jackson.
He's been in fewer pub brawls than Jeff Clark.
He's a cricketing superhuman. He's told less gay jokes than Sam Newman. And that is why we'll always love Steve Waugh. Yes, that is why we'll always love Steve Waugh.